A call for change. The Million Kids March took place in Philadelphia yesterday morning. Participants walked from North Philadelphia all the way to Center City as a demonstration to demand action from local officials in the fight against gun violence. Organizers say they believe the city is in a state of emergency right now, and the National Guard should be called to step in.